Rich and I wear caps.
Without getting caught.
On November 5th, 2003, Gary Leon Ridgway pleaded guilty to murdering 48 women. He admitted he was the legendary Green River Killer, a serial murderer who held the Pacific Northwest captive to a rampage of killings that spanned almost two decades.